Hello.
Hi, good morning. My name is Norman and I'm here with my colleague Shim in the Singapore Center of Excellence.
Nice to meet you. My name is Shim. How are you?
So over the years, technology changes, consumer behavior changes, and we see print is also evolving, and the way people communicate through print media has also changed. So how do you stand out from the crowd with all the different various applications that we have in the market today? Let's find out.
Okay, so today in here, we are HP Indigo, our GCP gallery. Actually, in here, we try to show to all our variety of applications. So let's start from our core application. Okay, so in here is our we call core application, such as brochure, name card, and then publishing, or photo book and manual. So you can see the variety of our all application. Wonderful thing is all what we are display over here is actually all came from our customer. So that means in actual our customer application. But today I don't want to cover this one. I want to more talking about our specialty application and innovative application.
Okay, thank you Shim for the introduction. Let's find out a bit more about the various applications we have.
Sure, no problem.
Can you tell us more a bit about these colors?
Yes, this is a very, very beautiful and vivid color. Actually, we call this is VVD, fluorescent ink. So actually, through the fluorescent ink, you can make a lot of interesting applications, such as the mask for event, any display. It's very, very beautiful application we can also print out.
How about this? This color on the black and white looks a bit different.
You have a really good eye, Norman. Actually, also our HP Indigo, we can print out this kind of dark substrate. And then using our premium white, we can make this kind of very beautiful, beautiful sample as well. Mm-hmm. Good.
Okay, this looks interesting. We see a couple of different applications in this shelf.
Amazing. Okay, so before I show to you, actually, if you see in here, our booklet and notepad and the t-shirts, actually all the same image. First of all, our HP Indigo, we can print out and then we can make this kind of t-shirts as well, because we have heat transfer technology. So as you can see, during the event, using the same image over here, t-shirt, also we can make this kind of pamphlet and booklet. And then also we can make this kind of notebook as well. So that means one event, using the one image, we can make this kind of event goods as well. It's really a cool application.
Yes, sounds like a good way to do an integrated campaign for events or activities that you have.
Exactly.
Yeah, next let's take a look at maybe this rack. Wow. I see that there are many different mosaic designs.
Do you want one shoes?
Yeah, maybe I should get one pair.
Actually, also this application using our heat transfer application technology. So one of our Turkey customer actually using our HP Indigo, they make this kind of beautiful, beautiful shoes application. And they make it. Not only this kind of shoes, also one of our customer in China also using their InMold technology and then make this kind of handphone case as well. It's amazing. Only our HP Indigo can do.
Well, maybe let's move on to this rack. I see many different applications here hanging. Could you tell us a bit more about these smaller prints?
Okay, so this one actually is one kind of a hang tag or luggage tag. Actually, why we are make this kind of hang tag, luggage tag, why we use? Because in order to recognize which one is mine. So that is the reason we are using our customized technology. We can make this kind of one-to-one the hang tag as well. Using our special lenticular software and then the substrate. Also HP Indigo, we can make this kind of very beautiful lenticular application as well.
Yeah, maybe Shin, we can show it closer to the camera. And we
sure,
can
no problem. Yeah. Maybe this is good sample. As you can see, this is lenticular. Amazing. Also, we can make this kind of lenticular application through our HP Indigo. Also, HP Indigo, we can print out different type of substrates such as plastic and PVC and PET. So there is a reason also we can print out this kind of credit card. Also, we can make this kind of admission card as well. Also, we can do this kind of pencil sticker as well. And then also you can make this kind of very fancy application, and then also you can cut and then put it as a customized sticker as well. Here is another good, actually using our heat transfer application, also we can make this kind of good. Actually, this one, actually we print by our HP Indigo in COE, and then make t-shirts like this. As I explained, also we can print out hang tag, so that means when you print out the t-shirt, and then packing like this, and then put the hang tag, this is actually end product how we can utilize. It's really wonderful, right? Also before that, don't forget about another interesting application. Mm-hmm. Actually, this is looks like very simple, just one kind of map. Actually, if you see the behind, this is magnetic. Wow. Also HP Indigo, we can print out magnetic substrate.
This is simply amazing. Shim,
yes.
I have to cut you off here and ask you one question. All these applications that we see, it is only printed with HP Indigo?
Absolutely. All the you can see what I explained, using the, our HP Indigo unique technology, special ink, our special feature, we can do from our side.
Can you share with us a little bit more about the HP Indigo technology? What makes this possible with our inks?
Through the, our special ink, for example, using the fluorescent ink, we can make this kind of thing. Also, using the, our silver ink, we can make a very beautiful metallic color, such as this kind of gold color also we can make it. So through the easy release ink, we can make a scratch of application. Also using the, our premium white, we can make a beautiful, beautiful application print on the dark substrate or the other color substrate. So it's endless, it's too many things we can do, normal.
Fantastic. So I hear from you that, you know, at HP Indigo, we got different specialty inks. We have also the CMYK common colors. But when we see all these prints, these are all on different type of substrates. We have paper, we got the plastic. Exactly. So what makes us able to print on such different materials?
Because we also have the one-shot technology, also we have multi-shot. So through the, this kind of our unique technology, actually we can print out different type of the substrate. For example, when we are talking about PVC and plastic, actually this kind of substrate is very, very heat sensitive. So there is a reason using the one-shot, we can print out. Also, in order to print out the, this kind of the sticker, also we can support the transparency, substrate as well, also the dark substrate and color and also metallic substrate, almost, you know, a lot of the substrate we can cover from our HP Indigo.
That's simply fantastic. Sounds like a great way to grow a business, yeah?
Yes, absolutely. Actually, all this application using the our HP Indigo technology, our customer make this kind of beautiful application. For example, this is from the China. Using the, our special ink technology, actually they make this kind of limited edition for museum. Amazing, their idea add on our HP Indigo solution, they are print out this kind of thing on rice paper.
Wow.
This is rice paper. Also, that even we just print out the photo or poster using the, this kind of light box, it make a beautiful, beautiful end product as well. Also, one of the very cute idea, this is for children toy. In the pandemic situation, you cannot go out. So there is religion based on my, you know, mood. Every day I can change the, their cosmetics like this. One day like this, the other day like this. Also, this is another amazing one. Also, when you are making just only the memo pad and notepad, using the, our HP Indigo etch printing, we can make this kind of beautiful, beautiful customized etch printing as well. Not only that part. Actually, also, I want to show to you this kind of our concert ticket. If you see the, our concert ticket, actually inside we have the jazz concert ticket. Using the, our special application and security solution, you can make this kind of, you know, concert ticket as well. Not only this kind of concert ticket, also go to the my seat. Also, I make this kind of backstage pass and the VIP pass, normal pass. This is also another toy from our customer. Also, using the special software, actually they can make this kind of motion active as well. So all this kind of thing, actually, based on our HP Indigo technology, and our very smart, innovative customer, they are add-on to their idea and they make a such kind of innovative application as well. It's wonderful.
Sounds like a fantastic new way to win in the market. So Shim, maybe we have come to the end of our presentation, but before we leave, maybe Shim, you can explain to us what we have here on the table.
Yeah, so actually, all what we are introduced today, actually most of the sample kit is available like this. This is one kind of our fluorescent ink application kit. This is another amazing sample we call scratch off application sample using the, our easy release. And then using the, our silver ink, also we are already have this kind of silver ink, ink application package. Also under the, this one, using the, our silver ink, also we can make a over the 100 metallic color as well. Also, we have this kind of swatch book, and then also the security kit. We have this kind of wonderful our application kit inside. Actually, you can find out all our new product, MPI application, and then also brochure. And then also you can find the all different type of application kit. It's all available.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, Shim, today. So before we end, I'm sure that you have many different ideas after watching through our videos, looking at our applications, our special products created by our actual end customers that print with our machine. So if you'd like to find out a bit more about how we print and how we develop these applications, do feel free to reach out to us and we'll be happy to share with you in our virtual demos. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.